I'm not the only one interested in baby bird watch.